Yeehaw! Say howdy!
That's it, you got it. So let's find out who's going to be the best line dancers. We're not going to do any swinging yet for a minute. We're going to do a little bit of stomping, singing, dancing first. And then when I say grab your partners, it means grab them by the arm and swing them round. First of all, put your hand in the air. Give a big wave. We're going to do some singing first. Then we're going to do some dancing. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. It's going down. I'm yelling, Timbop. You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember, I'll be the one. You won't forget where we're going. It's going down, I'm yelling timber. You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember, I'll be the one. You won't forget. Well, two to your partner, give him a high five. Give him a high five, give him a low five, give him a 10, give him a 10 and a put, 10 and a put, that's it. Now grab your partners, swing them round, swing them round, yeah, you got it. Timber, whoa, be careful, one hand in the air. Swing your body round and round. End of the night, it's going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night, it's going down. Swing your body round and round. End of the night, it's going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night, it's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget where we're going. It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. Go find us. Answer them. On the grass, what happens is, as you can see, the worms are coming out the ground, because what is, the worms can hear the vibration, so the worms think it's raining, so the worms come out to the ground because they don't want to drown. So when they come out to the ground, they realize it's not raining, but there's loads of crazy kids hyper on sweets dancing on the grass, and up come the worms like that. So that's why all the worms are coming out the garden.
Because he
It's because you're dancing, because the vibrations. So that's what a worm looks like in real life, not on an iPad, not on a TV, not on a, actually a problem about animals and creatures. That's what a real worm looks like. Watch this for facts, okay? Let me just make sure the camera's off. It's nothing bad.
Who won?
I tell you who it is.